I seem to forget occasionally to take my medicine on time.
I take medications all day, at least 8 times a day, and it's very hard to remember to take it because you get busy.
Because my husband occasionally forgets to take his medication.
Rosie is a voice-controlled personal reminder assistant that allows you to record spoken alarms to remind you or another person about any important task that may often be forgotten.
Dad, after breakfast, take 5 white and 1 pink pill with a glass of water. Dad, after breakfast, take 5 white and 1 pink pill with a glass of water.
Reminder off.
The reminder is off for today.
Utilizing cutting-edge technology, Rosie is ready to use right out of the box without touching any buttons. Rosie is so easy to use for the elderly once the reminders are recorded. Rosie prompts you along. You only need to remember a few obvious commands and questions like set the time, record reminder, and speak to her in a normal conversational voice. We included a handy card with the commands, or just look at the instructional sticker on the back of the unit, or just ask Rosie for help. And if there's a power outage, no worries. The battery backup keeps the reminders and the reminder times in memory. And the beauty of Rosie is that you can record reminders in any language.
Reminder assistant.
Can I help you?
Record reminder.
Please record a reminder.
Dad, after breakfast, take 5 white and 1 pink pill with a glass of water.
Dad, after breakfast, take 5 white and 1 pink pill with a glass of water.
Say, keep reminder or record again.
Keep reminder.
Please tell me the time the reminder should play, including AM or PM.
8:30 AM.
8:30 a.m. Is this correct?
Yes.
Is this reminder for today only?
No.
Tell me the day of the week or say every day.
Every day.
The reminder will play every day at 8:30 a.m. Is this correct?
Yes.
Goodbye.
Your voice reminders can be heard over 100 feet away. And if they can't remember even to say reminder off, then they simply push down on Rosie and she will stop speaking. While this began as a problem of medication adherence, especially for patients with complicated medication regimens such as Alzheimer's or Parkinson's patients, using Rosie is hands-free and she can provide a great benefit to the blind and visually impaired, as well as those with limitation of their hands due to paralysis, arthritis, and the like.
I love working with seniors and I really enjoy helping them get what they really need. In most instances, either the children of the potential client or another family member or the client themselves might call and say, most often, I just can't remember to take my medications on time. Unfortunately, in very, very many instances, they cannot afford the extra time needed for people to come in and help them remember their appointments or the medication times. And to know that a reminder device at a nominal cost for them, rather than spending $30 an hour for a caregiver to come in and do that for them, is wonderful. It's very exciting, and the people that have been exposed to it are thrilled to know that that option is out there for them.
Rosie's simplicity to both the end user and to set up reminders is far better than any device we have found anywhere in the world. If only one of every 10 chronic sufferers or the blind would use Rosie, that would make a huge difference in their quality of life, give peace of mind to their loved ones and caregivers, and potentially save our health system hundreds of millions of dollars.